Oksana Malaya began her life living with dogs, rejected by her mother and father.
For 6 years, her closest companions were dogs. As she demonstrates 11 years later, her actions mimicked those of her carers. When she was found, she would run about on all fours and bark, as she shows us. Oksana and other children like her have lessons for human development. Oksana was born in November 1983. When the baby girl was born, she weighed 5 pounds 11 ounces and didn't have any abnormalities, either physical or mental. Her parents were alcoholics. One night, too drunk to care, they left their daughter outside. Looking for warmth, the 3-year-old crawled into the farm kennel. She curled up with the mongrel dogs that probably saved her life. A concerned neighbor finally reported Oksana's case to the authorities when the girl was 8. By then, the effects of her time with dogs had had serious consequences for Oksana's development.
She was more like a little dog than a human child. First of all, she couldn't speak, or she could hardly speak. And actually, the purpose of speaking, well, she didn't think it was necessary to speak at all.
Oksana's difficulties with language and self-awareness point to key differences between humans and animals. Oksana Malaya is now 20. She lives in a remote community in a home for the mentally ill.
The only thing we can do is to try and correct her behavior so she gets used to living in a human society. The best way to do it is to try and find a proper occupation for her, and it will focus her mind from dogs and animals to some sort of useful occupation. But she will never be considered a normal person.
Oksan, do you remember your childhood when you had to live in a doghouse? Oksana, are you nervous? Is everything all right? Is it all right? What did you come up with? Was it just a game for you? Why did you do that? Because it was just interesting for you? Oksan, do you remember your childhood? Do you remember how you got to the boarding school? Where did you come to your boarding school from? How did you get to the orphanage?
Нас забрали из дома, когда были маленькие.
Так.
И нас отвезли, и эта собака побежала и в том умерла.
She was too young to remember back then, but they say that when she lived at home, she had a dog friend, and that some dog was running after her as they were taking her to the orphanage.
Мне сказали, покажи, как ты ползаешь. Я показала, как я ползаю.
Were you always crawling like that?
Я дикаря-то делала.
А зачем?
Дикала с группой сон часа и давай в саду бегать на четвереньках. Сама по себе, у меня были собаки, я с собаками играла.
А сколько у тебя?
How many dogs did you have?
Одна собака.
What were their names?
Дана и Рекс. Ну, их подарили. Собаку подарили одну. И сестра. Она попала под машину. Лапка так. Другую мне Цуцика подарили. Я одну вырастила. Подарят ли они?
Did they love you? Did they follow your orders always?
Нет, они мои команды выполняли всегда.
Come on, you're saying it's never happened? When you said sit, but they ran away from you. Wow, how did you train them? Or did they just understand you easily? She loves very much animals. She loves horses. And today she can even speak to horses. What's his name?
Федот?
Ой, какой...
Когда подарки делал, там, сампуни, там, это все.
Good presents. Did you like them?
Нравились. Я на день рождения приезжал в Дазы, ну...
А мне тут...
Ты чего это?
Я характерная.
О!
Wow! What has your brother done?
Как объяснить? Он кричит на меня. А я не люблю, когда на меня кричат.
Надо какого-то...
Надо вежливо, ласково, обращаться со мной по-нормальному.
Yay, here is my hunger strike. Is that how you train your brothers?
Воспитываешь их так.
У нас никто не кричит на подопечных.
Я хочу, чтобы меня брали на каникулы.
She's been talking about it all the time.
Юра мне попросил, что нам позаметить двор. Ну, он со мной нормально отношения мает. Мы с ним прокалываемся, с Настей играюсь, с дитиною. Настя, как на меня тетя.
So you love your brothers, right? Every human has a big dream. What are you dreaming about?
Я хочу маму найти свою родную. Вот я хочу место свою, найти родную маму. Так я и братьям говорю, сукать надо свою родную мать.